Honey, have you heard about Pristina North?
Yeah, Nina told me about it this morning. Come on, let me take you there. Pristina North is a community designed after the principles of new urbanism that creates a life-changing concept that is to live, work, play, and shop all in one place. Come, let's go inside.
Wow, just looking at the main entrance, I can already tell that this community has a unique sense of place.
Exactly! And take a look at the feature wall, hon. It's a specially designed wall that portrays the different design elements of the Filipino arts and architecture. We are now entering the town square, where we can enjoy convenience shopping or meet with friends over coffee.
The landscape provides a feeling of relaxation. It makes the place walk-friendly.
Not only that, the sidewalk is wide. It makes me feel comfortable and safe strolling. Look, hon, can you see that big rotunda on the far end? It is called the centerpiece. It will eventually be landscaped and designed to create a special ambiance at the town square.
Do you notice something different? My view is unobstructed.
It's a good thing you noticed, hon. You see, the utilities are all tucked underground, so you don't see wirings overhead, giving you a clear and an uncluttered view of the place. This entrance provides another access to the town square. Working and living in one community is definitely convenient. I'm already looking forward to have my office inside Pristina North.
I heard that Aboitiz Land is going to transfer their office to Pristina North also. That's added convenience once we move here.
And this is what they call the enclave. It's a place for walk-ups. You know, those four-story residential buildings? It will be good for your brother who's single.
Yeah, I should tell Glenn about this. Perfect for bachelors. And it will have its own amenities too. Right, hon?
Come on, hon. Let's get inside the neighborhood. This is a sprawling, private, and secure residential area. Here we can choose to have a lot or a house and lot.
Look at the architecture. It makes you feel at home. Let me guess, it's Asian?
Yes, it's Filipino-Asian contemporary, with matching paving patterns on the road.
Let's go have fun at the village center.
Yes, let's go. Celebration Hall seems like a good place to celebrate my birthday. Don't you think so, hon?
In our wedding anniversary, the birthday of our firstborn, and the second.
Yeah, I get the point. Clubhouse even has a space for a coffee shop in a convenience store.
Nice. This place really looks different.
It even has a water feature.
Is that a lap pool, hon?
You're right, hon. It's a 20-meter lap pool.
Ah, here. I can have fun with the girls. I mean with the kids.
Careful.
The kids will surely enjoy their playground and the wading pool.
No doubt about it, hon.
Is the court. I can play my usual Kobe game.
Yes, and it's just made for professionals like you. Ha ha ha.
What about reading a book or just relaxing in this garden?
Oh, I'd love that. This is just one of the four Asian gardens.
Did you just say four? What are they?
You can find Balinese, Zen, Thai, and Filipino gardens. Ain't that great?
Yeah, especially for you who love exotic gardens.
The next time we come back to Pristina North, we can take this gate.
Is our tour over?
The tour, yes. But our life at Pristina North has just begun.
I love this place. We should live here.
I agree. Let me call Cecil now so we can make a reservation. I'm sure the kids would be excited.
I want a lot near the village center.
I want one that's near the Asian garden.
No, village center.
No, the Asian garden.
Okay, wherever.